looking to get a little more interactive with your stream. Sometimes even your good gameplay get a little stale.
Yep.
Alright. Okay. Uh-huh. Alright. Yep. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yep. Right.
Crouch though.
Okay.
Nice crouch.
Alright. Okay. Yep. Are you looking to spice things up? Not like that. I'm talking about embracing the trolls. I'm talking about feeding the trolls. I'm talking about loving your trolls. A little something like this. Oh! What the fuck is going on? What the... Oh, give me a picture. Holy shit! Holy fuck!
5 EMS
up. I'm gonna go change my underwear really quick, stream. Here's Johnny. Oh, I saw them outside. No! No! Oh my god! Cosmic, why? How long does this last? Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. I don't know where the girl on the ground is. Wait, I'm stuck. Cosmic, what? Alright chat, all we need is one more good game for rank 1, we got this. That's right, I'm talking about Dixper. Wait, Dixfer? No, Dixper. It's an interactive bot you can install that allows your viewers to have their way with you, if you know what I mean. No, not that. I mean trolling you. You can get it by going to dixper.gg. Once you're there, sign in with Twitch. Once signed in, just click the start now and download the bot. All right, so once you start the bot up, it's gonna ask you to choose through different pricing schemes based on your normal viewership. This is always changeable and customizable later on. You can set your prices however you want. What they choose for you, like the base, if you just choose what your viewership normally is like a good starting point. What you're gonna wanna do next is come to payment information. Add in your payment information here so that way you can get your money. Here's where you make your alert boxes and your bot and everything for your Streamlabs or whatever your software is you're running. Once you have that set up, you come up here to Explore. Explore has multiple games picked out already, custom packs built. If you click on DBD Killer, there's already certain skills already in there. You can change them in, use them which ones you want to use. You can select all the skills and put it right in your thing. Everything goes in here into your collections. These are completely customizable. You can decide which skills you want. You can decide if you want like crafting on. People, if they get cards they don't want, they can break them down, craft cards they do want. Once you have your collections all set out, you're gonna come up here. If it's your first time choosing the game, you just go right here. This is gonna have everything that's running on your computer right now. You'll select the game. It'll show up here, the different games that you're playing. You come here, you turn on which it is. So if you're playing DBD Survivor, you can put your DBD Survivor pack on. If you're playing DBD Killer, you can put your DBD Killer pack on. If you're playing whatever you want, you put it on here. Once that's all done, it's all set up and ready to go, and you're ready to ride. All right, so here you can gift crates, you can create drops. So if you want to gift a crate to someone that's been in your stream a lot, someone that donated money, something like that to your stream, you can just straight up gift them crates. You can select which type of crate you want to send them, how many of them, and you can gift them straight to them. If you want to create random drops, and then you click this, if a share in chat is on, it'll randomly put, it'll put a link that three people, like the first three people that click on it, will be able to select a crate that they want. All right, and with that out of the way, you can come down here to widgets. There's even skills for subs. You can set up to where every single month if someone subscribes to you, they get packs, right? They get free packs. You can set that to how much you want. You can gift crates to people. It's very easy to use, very interactive, very good with your chat. There's even a Dixper Rewind. So if people are watching on Dixper.gg through your channel where they're using their skills, if they use a skill on you and then clip it in there, it'll send it to here, right? You can set how many clips you want for each person that are able to send. So I would set up to like 10 clips. I just started using the bot like this past week, so I don't have no, because this resets every Monday, so I don't have no clips sent to me right now. But once they do, you'll generate a rewind, and this will make like a little montage of all the clips that were sent of people using the Dixper bot on you. So the last thing I want to go over is squad skills. If you're streaming with a friend and they're also streaming, and you both have the bot, you can create a squad. So if someone uses a skill in your stream, it'll work for both of you. And if someone uses a skill in their stream, it'll work for both of you. It's a pretty cool feature. So yeah, that's about it. The bot's pretty easy to use. It's pretty easy to set up. Everything with your account's pretty easy to set up. And it's a ton of fun. I really enjoy using it. I really enjoy my viewers use it. So this is probably the most editing I've ever done on any video trying to dress this up. I guess because kind of I really enjoy this bot, and it's added a lot of fun to my streams recently. I've really been, it's really made a difference in like streaming. So hope everyone has a wonderful day. Thank you for watching. I love you all.